Northern Michigan University students had the chance to meet with business vendors at a career fair in Marquette County today. The 46th annual job fair took place at the University Center. More than 70 businesses were represented at the fair. Students coming from a wide variety of majors packed the Great Lakes Conference Room as they met with an even greater variety of businesses. NMU Career Services said the event is a win-win for everyone involved.
Well, the success of the program really is based on those employers having opportunities and our students who are willing to talk with those employers, you know, make the contacts, do the interviews, and get those jobs. Obviously, that's helped our placement rate tremendously. And we've got a number of employers that come back year after year after year because they like to hire Northern grads.
ABC 10 was among the businesses set up at the job fair. Others included hardware stores, insurance companies, and law enforcement agencies from the upper Midwest.